Dina, that's right. We saw it driving out here to Elmhurst. Localized flooding is still a problem. There's nowhere for the water to go. The ground is completely saturated with water, so that's when you get standing water on the pavement when you're driving across the Chicagoland area. Sewers and drainage systems completely overwhelmed by the excess rain, especially out here in the western suburbs. DuPage County stormwater management crews doing their best to keep floodwaters out of people's basements in Lisle for a number of reasons. Lisle in the western suburbs at the intersection of major water runoff.
Salt Creek, we get flow in from Cook County, from Lake County, it comes that way.
DuPage County Commissioner Jim Zay says engineers are working to deal with the sudden influx of rainwater at the Elmhurst Quarry.
The facility is open right now. It's been open about 72 hours. When we do open it, it's on Salt Creek. It basically diverts half of the flow of Salt Creek into the facility.
This aerial footage shows the enormous capacity of the water management facility, which can hold 2.7 billion gallons of water. Even with all the rainwater we've had in the last few days, the quarry only about a third full. Since 1996, this quarry has only been filled to capacity on two occasions. The deepest point of this quarry, about 250 feet. So just imagine a 25-story building. That's the height, or the depth, I should say, of this quarry. But it's not even close to being full. Hopefully things are starting to get better. River levels will slowly start to subside, but it's going to take a while. The next 12 hours are still going to be a challenge. In the western suburbs, Julian Cruz, WGN News.